The trash issue really is impacting people's lives.
Garbage everywhere.
Pupunta dito ang tao para mangisda. Pag-uwi, wala rin naman makuha dahil sa dahil lahat ng basura napupunta sa dagat ang kalat.
What happens when a traditional job like fishing stops being sustainable? You need to create new means of income. You need to create alternatives.
Incentives are behavior changing. If you're able to channel that, you're going to be able to mobilize a lot of people.
Ang ginagawa namin is para is hindi para sa amin, hindi para sa next future or generation.
We saw that monetary incentives were a great way to get people on the ground, but now that they're here, they actually can look past those incentives and really feel the intrinsic motivation.